So it's still day 14. However, we've decided to change plans slightly. So we are now on the divide route, and we're going to take that to Lincoln because it's not on a highway and it's still a reasonable distance in our current condition. So yeah, we're going to give that a go. Which is nice because we're already being rewarded for it with slightly nicer looking views, so. Yeah. There's a fly somewhere that is messing with me. And my path is Robin's too. Well, I haven't spoken to this thing for a while. I don't actually know what day it is. I think it might be 14.
I'm pretty sure it's 14.
Just had spent a night in a teepee in Ovando and had an amazing breakfast in the Stray Bullet, which was very, very nice. So I've got a bit of a food baby now. We've done the first part on the route, then we're going to hop onto the highway, get ourselves along to Lincoln. We're going to have a day off in Lincoln. And then we are getting back on the route and going over the top to Helena, which should be, I think it'll take 2 days. But there's a threat of thunderstorms as well, so we might have to wait a day rather than get a good soaking. So yeah, we'll see what happens there. But there you go, another nice day. Hey ho, it's day whatever it is, I don't know what day it is now,
week 16 maybe.
We've had a day off in Lincoln in the RV park, which was very nice because it had electricity and Wi-Fi. And now we are pressing on towards Helena, which we may do in one day, we may not do one in one day, we've got absolutely no idea. We're back on the Tour Divide route. First part is Stemple Pass, which is 15 miles up, so we're just gonna have to see how we go. It's not a massive climb, it's, I think 2,500 feet from where we are, so we'll see what happens. Tom's just indulging, drugging himself with vitamin I. And yeah, we're on our way, we'll see a bit later. She said she
arrived,
or
we have just arrived at the crib for the night, and it's pretty nuts. First of all, as you'll notice, there are llamas. There's one there, one there, and another one there. This is the crib. Bum, 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 bum. Pretty good first impressions, as this is on a stone outside. Well done. Looks pretty nuts. Oh, just nutted the roof.
Check it out.
No way this is lit.
The book. And sort of pasta, peanut butter, M&M's.
M&M's. Oh my god. They've got cat and coffee thingy. Oh my god, there's literal beds. Look.
Oh, what? Up there.
What?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, there's a... Oh my god, this looks actually amazing. Crib number one. Adjusted the settings so that we can actually see in here. They have wallpaper, which is pretty amazing. This is a bed. What? The question is, how does the mat... Oh my god, there's literal linen, like, stuff. And bed number two is over there. I'm loving this. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's fairy lights. How do I turn those on? That side. Oh. We tried, Holly. They're dead. Rip. This was a win. I can't believe how amazing this place is. To the people that own this, thank you very much. Also, he said that his llamas are, one of them is a bit pushy, but both of the other two are a bit shy. So, mad. Well, the cowboys
have the horses, and the lovers have the... So here we are, start of day, whatever it is, one day after yesterday. Fantastic day's riding yesterday. And we ended up in the Lost Llama cabin. Decent night's sleep. Roaring fire. Well, it was last night, it's not now. So we're just sitting in our rocking chairs, eating porridge, listening to country music. And yeah, we'll head off in a bit. Two divide crossings to go, and then into Helena, civilization. Iced coffee at Starbucks.
Ooh. Wi-Fi.
Oh, you've got Wi-Fi in your cabin.
But it's not as good.
But he doesn't have any electricity, that's why he's upset.
And all the things I've ever loved are in this one horse town. So I said, what's wrong with this old small town? What is so damn wrong about this place?
So we have been going for 8 miles today. So not too long, but we've come across an old mine. Every face I see, it's pretty cool. Let's go and take a closer look at the little sign.
Unfortunately, not so much in here.
Doing some explorification. This looks good.
It's really annoying. I thought it was going to be open at the back. I was about to climb on it.
Dang it. Let's go around this way.
What can I see? Oh my god! Look at that. That's Dad down there. We're well high up. Dang.
Give us a wave.
So ridiculous. So ridiculous. And the cloud layer is like here. I can't even see the top of the hill. So mad. We'll be right back.
birthday yesterday in Helena. And then today we are also having a rest day, but riding local trails with no bags.
Helena is a bit of a...
What were you going to say?
I was going to say Helena is a local mountain bike mecca with lots of waymark trails. Am I recording?
Yeah.
Okay. Helena is a local mecca with lots of waymark trails.
Wow!
So, Jeff lent us this map, so we're going to go and ride some.
Or attempt to,
yeah. Right, where's the road?
Last chance.
Look at all of this. Gulch. So we've got to go up Grizzly Gulch to Park City.
Where are we?
We are here. We're riding to here, and then we're riding the ridge trail, going to the top of Mount Helena, and then going to the bakery.
Wow!
Yeah.
Starbucks afterwards, obviously.
Bob's.
And I've been doing some dabbling into locating a cyclocrossy touring thing. I'm not sure if I mentioned that yet.
But not much.
I've mentioned it to this person. I'm doing a Duncan, talking about the bike that I want a lot. But yeah.
Duncan me out now.
Shout out to Duncan. We love you. Alright, in a bit. There you go, that was the first mechanical. I hit a rock pretty hard with the front wheel and it went through the top half here and then the point came out the other side there, so it like pinched it and went through both sides. And the hole closest to the rim like sealed up, but the one on the top we had to put in this door. Anchovy.
And all done whilst watching for mountain lions.
Yeah, keeping aware. I don't want those mountain lions.
So, munching. Enough talking. Let's go. This is probably one of the most incredible bits of trail I've ever ridden in my entire life. And aside from the fact that we're having to keep an eye out so we don't get eaten by mountain lions that are apparently in the area, it really is very flipping enjoyable. The view is just incredible. That that's Helena down there behind that, where we're staying. And there goes Tom.
Even go
right over there.
Oh dang,
that's so now impressive. You get to try it.
Throw in a javelin,
yeah,
and then release it at about 1 o'clock.
Okay. Oh,
gotta give it more hoof. That was.
So what I want you to do is take the gun. It's not, it's ready to shoot, but it does not, don't worry about it. Okay, now kneel down a little bit. Get however you put, the, yeah, put something on there. I always put my arm, but if your arm's steady, you line this up with that, and you see right in that groove. Kick out again. Yeah, okay. It doesn't kick. It's not going to, you want me to shoot it first? Do you hear it?
Yeah, probably
about okay. This, so
I know what
I'm dealing with. Let me show you. It's just a little.
So this one,
this one.
We're both
going
to jump.
Oh, yeah.
You
got two.
going on what I used to do when we did
two. Way high. That one was way high. And to the left again. Again, you gotta get those sights just perfectly level across there so they look like one piece.
Okay. Oh.
A little high?
That's the one, that one.
High again, you're about 6 inches too high. So aim below it.
I really wanted to hit it and go, that one.
That one, I know.
All right, hang on. What about the...
Oh, this might be a bit better.
Yeah, you're taller than...
Thought I had it.
Nope.
So it is day 22, and we are currently at the top of Mount Ascension, which is opposite Mount Helena. So that's Mount Helena, we're on Ascension, Helena's down there. There you go, we're right, don't even think you can, no.
There!
Yeah, no, okay, well, that was fun. So, I don't know, I filmed a little bit over the last couple of days, but we've basically been chilling out in Helena. Very nice place, lovely people, good trails, and we've just been enjoying the fact we can ride some really top class trails with nothing on our bike apart from us. So yeah, pretty good. And yeah, well, I'll put some shots in the surrounding areas now, but yeah, we're about to go ride a trail. See you in a bit. Up from the summit, so don't understand how this isn't the summit. Oh well.